Your Highness. Signor. Prins. Your Majesty. Sire. Sir. Sir. I am looking to found a new printing press in Den Haag, the Netherlands, to spread the new learning of classical and biblical knowledge. The new humanisme from Italy is a Protestant understanding. So, Your Highness, Signor, Prince, Your Majesty, Sire, Sir, we have come to you, devout Christian and established humanist, to help us in our endeavor.
How much do you want? And what do I get in return?
Well, what we intend to plan, Signor, is an illustrated book of Ovid, concentrating on the adventures, the sensuous adventures of Jupiter, what we might tentatively call the infidelities of Jupiter, or we could say the jalousie of Juno, his wife. And what we then conceive of producing is an illustrated Old Testament with the familiar moral stories, but told with a singular new freedom.
In other words, dirty books. How much?
150,000 crowns for a printing press. 80,000 crowns for yearly maintenance. The sale of prints will pay for running costs. And the treasury receives 40% of all profits arising from sales.